This battery is very new and has high capacity. It would be a waste to throw it away. I will restore it my way. The problem is that this battery runs out of power after being left unused for a long time. See how I restore them to 100% new condition. We need a device that can measure the indicators as shown on the screen. Even though the battery is dead, it can still be recharged. Thanks to this device, there is no need to manually jump-start the battery. After charging for 1 minute, check again to see if there is voltage. We should check the overall input. Install a temperature gauge to monitor the battery, to avoid overheating and the battery will explode, which is very dangerous. After 15 minutes, the battery temperature has risen. We have to stop it to cool the battery. On my channel, there are many other interesting and attractive videos. I hope everyone will support,
subscribe,
one channel subscription, one comment, one share. I will try to make other better videos. My quick cooling method is to put it in the refrigerator for 5 minutes, then take it out and charge it again. Repeat many times. While waiting, let's check the old battery from the backup charger together. From the outside, you can tell that these two batteries are broken. But I will try to see if it can be restored. Check on the device. I will use the push button to press the gas activation button to see what happens. Nothing. One battery still has some hope, the other is completely dead. Just got back from vacation, now I can recharge longer. I will jumpstart these two dead batteries and see what happens. I will jumpstart these two dead batteries and see what happens. These are the four batteries. At first, I charged them all together. Subscribe. After about 10 minutes, I will take them off and put them in the refrigerator. The battery cooling process will take about 3 to 4 times. We will bring the best effect. Now we will recharge longer. When I measure, everyone pay attention to the watch screen to know and compare the difference of each CEO pin. The result is really amazing until the end of this video. According to my initial diagnosis, the battery has not been used for a long time. And the main reason is that the battery has been partially exposed to dirt and oxidation. We need to clean the positive plus symbol end of the battery. This battery has been recharged for more than 8 hours now. The battery capacity is not enough, so we need to recharge it fully and then try again. And here is the effort, patiently waiting for the results beyond my imagination. All batteries have been completely restored like new. Thank you. After more than 11 hours, the battery is fully charged. Now let's see what the voltage index will be like. Wish everyone successful practice.